All right, Carrie, thanks. Coming up on 502, a new from overnight now, a two-alarm blaze forces a woman from her home.
It happened on Campbell Street at Miami Chapel in Dayton, and that's where we find Brooke Moore. She's live with this morning's top story.
Well, fire investigators are still on the scene here trying to figure out what started this blaze earlier this morning. I'll step out of the way so you can see the damage it left behind on this home here. But let's go also to some video now, new video from overnight at the massive flames that were pouring out of the home. Now, we first heard reports of the fire just before 2 a.m. The homeowner says she was watching TV when she noticed some smoke filling up one area of her house. Firefighters arrived on the scene to find the home completely covered in flames. They say that the fire started in the basement of the home and that a ruptured gas line actually fueled those flames even more. Officials did have a bit of trouble finding the gas shutoff in the front yard. And at one point, there was a backdraft, meaning some massive flames were coming at firefighters. Fortunately, though, no one was injured. Now, Phyllis Leonard is the woman we spoke with. She's lived in this home for 10 to 15 years with her two grandsons, and she was a bit shaken up when we spoke with her, but was thankful she made it out alive.
I'm just surprised I got out of there because I could have been sleeping. I wouldn't have never got out of there.
Says she called her sister, so she does have a place to stay this morning. Now, the home, we're told, is completely destroyed, and fire officials are still trying to determine exactly what started those flames. Reporting live, I'm Brooke Moore, 2 News Today.